morning. My name is Woodenwood. I am in grade 3. My topic today is about discipline. Now, I would like to talk about discipline. Discipline is the foundation of education, so students must study disciplinary lessons. It is very important for every student. We cannot be well-educated without discipline. In school, discipline is a set of rules and regulations that remind us of the proper code of behavior. Discipline can make us be good students. Moreover, discipline is not important for school students, but it is important for everyone. Without discipline, one cannot live a happy life. It is the act of living life following some rules or regulations. Discipline is everything that we do in the right way and in the right time. It sets us on the right path. Successful people in the world are the most disciplined people. So, discipline is really important. It makes us stay focused, stay healthy, stay active, get better education, get things done, and be happy. As it said, disciplined minds lead to happiness, and an undisciplined mind leads to suffering. Thank you for your attention. Bye-bye.